Find my answer now.
Scalar is defined as quantity with only magnitude. Vector is defined as quantity with magnitude and direction. Below are examples of scalars and vectors. Mass, potential difference, intensity, and power are scalars. Velocity and momentum are vectors. The list with one scalar and two vector quantities is power, momentum, and velocity.
You got this. Good luck!